I can't even do my regular introduction after I watch this. I just wanted to shoot a video about this. Just my reaction. I gotta drink some coffee. Okay, so this is for Democrats, and this is not a Democrat bashing thing, so please don't get upset with me or get triggered, all right? But I'm just bringing this up and showing you this, and then I'm going to ask you some questions. This is sad, guys. It's not even funny. To see the rapid decline of an elderly person, okay? My mother is 87, and she is in the stages of either Alzheimer's or dementia. I don't know which one. She's losing her short-term memory. it might be dementia, and it's not fun. It knocks you back on your heels on a daily basis. There are some good days and there's some bad days, but the rapid decline is what knocks you back on your heels, because it's happening. It's happening fast, so quickly that you can see a change from day to day. Now, Democrats who support Joe Biden, I often talk about how political groups are like gangs, or like the have the power of the cult. It's basically a cult, because they're going to plant ideas in your mind and tell you what you're seeing, what you observe, and force you into their own belief system, where you have no longer have the ability to be in touch with reality, because you have assimilated into the cult of your political party. And the Democrats and the people who are the bedwetting Joe Biden supporters, you have been brainwashed to the point now where you can't see what I'm about to show you. Now, I'm going to play this video, and this is sad. And again, I understand this from experience of what I'm going through right now. And I can tell you right here and now that this gentleman that you're going to see in this video is in no condition to be the president of the United States today, much less through his 85th birthday. No. The only reason and the only way that you could have him as your president is if he is a puppet. If he's just there to be a face, to be marched around, led around by the hand, which they are already doing, but will not have any decision-making, intellectual capability, no authority. He won't be good for anything. Nothing at all. All right, let's just watch this video. Watch the video. This is so sad. Let me turn this up a little bit. Got a little gospel music playing. Look at him. He's frozen. Look at the arms. Oh my God. My Lord. That just... And see, the gentleman looks at him. He's like, okay, let me shake him around a little bit and at least make him appear like he's alive, or take him out of this trance that he's in. Look how long it took him to make the fist for the fist bump. His gaze. How animated is he right now? Smiling. His eyes are gone. Let's look at this one more time. Democrats, this is who you're fighting for. And this is not being judgmental. I'm not trying to cut you down for your political beliefs, but can this man, in this stage of dementia, Alzheimer's, or whatever he's dealing with, can you really tell me that he understands all the principles of your political beliefs and can fight for another 4 years to lead a country in this crazy world? I thought he was going to sneeze there for a second. Oh, man. If you go back 4 years and you look at what this president looked like 4 years ago, Go back and just look at some videos. Pull up the footage yourself, and you post in the comments, and you tell me if you notice a difference. And then you post in the comments, you tell me if you think this man is fit to be the president of the United States and lead us in this crazy world of constant wars, of complexity, of diversity, with all of the ridiculous issues that we have going on. And I'm going to tell you, if you're still supporting this man, I don't understand it. And I really don't understand why you're not going to vote for John F. Kennedy, which I would respect. Democrats, why are you supporting this? Why? And not Robert F. Kennedy. I said John F. Kennedy. Robert F. Kennedy. Now, sure, Robert F. Kennedy said he had a brain worm, but he's in his right mind. He's a thinker. He's a firecracker. He might not have much of a voice. He sounds like a 100-year-old man, but he's got his right mind. Joe Biden is not in his right mind. And to me, it would make perfectly good sense for you to vote for Robert F. Kennedy over Joe Biden. Robert F. Kennedy is a liberal, but he is not a depraved liberal. He has values still. He just has different political beliefs. I don't mind that. But the depravity of this man and the fact that he is in an advanced state of aging, it just worries and concerns me, Democrats. What the heck are you thinking? What the heck are you thinking? I gotta stop. This is Carlton. I'm out.